that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
We are not a people driven by fear. We are innovators. We are creative. We have fallen in love with problems.
And when the right person finds the right question, something amazing happens. They start seeing the world as it truly is. Not a place to be memorized, but a place to be figured out, flipped, turned, twisted, and ultimately made better forever.
Let's fall in love with a problem. That problem is that grad ceremonies are canceled. One innovative school in Hanover has solved the problem by doing their grad parade as a drive-in movie theater. Let's take from their lead. If we build it, they will come. Innovation is seeing what everyone else has seen, but thinking what nobody else has thought. Let's look at some images. Is this a school and a field? Or is it a drive-in movie theater capable of running grad ceremonies? With a projector, a white screen, and some audio, this could be the most memorable grad ever. Is this a parking lot overlooking a white wall, or home to the greatest video graduation ceremony in Canada? Is this a field and a backstop, or is this a proverbial field of dreams? Hang a screen from it, and you have a safe, exciting, and memorable grad. Is this a racetrack? Or is this your pulse racing, because it could be the site of memories that no kid will ever forget? Once you fall in love with the question, how do we save grad, you start to see drive-in graduation possibilities everywhere. We are a district of innovators, so let's put that innovation to action and find the best way to support our students, even though grad has been subtracted.
We're not a fragile people. We're not a frightful people.
It's about, yes, we can.
It's about what can be achieved by us, together.
Because that's what the moment demands. Yes, we can.